After years of fighting, a small date farm in Baghdad was left burnt and damaged. Through microgrants and joint efforts, the 5th Squadron 7th Cavalry Regiment and Iraqi security forces helped nurse the grove back to health and took part in today's harvest.
Today's exercise was like a perfect way to cap off a deployment because, you know, with the whole change of mission and everything that we're doing, it was good to finally do something, you know, out of the ordinary. It's good fun, you know, to go out there and do something other than, you know, just your standard patrols.
While Staff Sergeant Brooks has fun, he is also providing the food that will help Iraqis break their Ramadan fast, a gesture that builds lasting bonds with the locals.
We have built good trust between us, the locals, and the American, because we are always trying to help the locals, like today. Also, we always treat the locals with dignity.
Though microgrants and physical help played a large role in restoring this farm, it all started with a safer neighborhood.
Very important is the establishing of the security situation. Then this is could be revitalized. Now the both the Iraqi and the American forces work and help to establish the security situation in this area. Now it's our time to protect them from the terrorists.
When the farm fully recovers, Dr. Moyad plans to grow oranges and lemons, which will help create even more jobs for the locals. For 1st Armored Division Public Affairs, I'm Army Sergeant Colin Black, East Rashid, Iraq.
Time to go to market. Go make some money.